Ecology is the study of how living organisms interact with one another and with their environment. Let's go over a few key ecology terms and principles. We'll start with ecosystems and habitats. An ecosystem is made up of all the living and non-living things in a geographical area. This includes plants, animals, fungi, microorganisms, soil, air, and water. A habitat is a specific part of an ecosystem where a particular species lives. Now, let's talk biodiversity. Biodiversity is a measure of the amount of biological variety in an area. At a large scale, ecosystems that are more biologically diverse, containing a greater variety of species, are healthier, or more resilient and resistant to natural and human-made disturbances. At a small scale, more genetic diversity within a species increases the potential for beneficial future adaptations. Some species play a particular role when it comes to maintaining biodiversity in their ecosystem. A keystone species is one that essentially holds together the relationships between other species in an ecosystem. If that species is removed, the biodiversity in that ecosystem is threatened. Keystone species are often predators that keep populations of other species within the ecosystem in check. For example, if the ochre sea star is removed from its ecosystem, the intertidal waters of the Pacific Northwest, populations of the California mussels it preys upon will increase. Lastly, let's map out how energy moves through an ecosystem. A food web is a way of tracking how nutrients and energy move through the organisms within an ecosystem. Different organisms play different roles in a food web based on their food sources. Here are a few very general roles you are likely to see. Producers, usually bacteria, plants, or phytoplankton, make their own food via photosynthesis. Primary consumers, usually herbivores, eat producers directly. Secondary and tertiary consumers are carnivores that eat other consumers. Decomposers, bacteria, fungi, and some invertebrates, break down the remains of other organisms in the food web into basic nutrients. To learn more about key biological concepts and processes, from photosynthesis to evolution, check out Visible Biology, available as part of Visible Body Suite.